Well, hello everyone, you tuned in to A Handful of Blessings. I'm Kim 1114. So this is the beginning stages of the nail design that I'm going to be doing this week. And the first thing that I did was I painted my nails all over with a sheer nail polish. And the one that I use is by Clean Colors. And it's number 67 and it's called Pink Sleepers. And I applied this over my entire nail. This nail polish is extremely sheer. So you will probably have to apply, if you want it dark like as I got mine, you have to apply probably about 3 coats of this on. Or you can use the sheer pastel pink nail polish that Clean Colors has, and you only have to apply 1 coat, possibly 2. I ran out of it, so I had to use that one. So the next thing I'm going to do, I'll be using this brush. It's number 2. I don't know the brand. It's a retractable brush that I ordered off eBay. And it has number 2 on it. And I'm going to be dipping into a pink and white paint and blending it together. And you want to keep doing this until you get the paint blended the way you want it. And last, I'm going to add my top coat on. So that is basically it for the nail design. Hopefully you like it. Let me know what you think, and I will talk to you later, YouTube. Till then, take care.